lonely little lady, and life hasn't been so nice to you. Listen, lonely little lady, this is our advice to you. Don't be too old-fashioned girl. Give yourself that 1915 flair. When you're walking up Fifth Avenue and wintry winds are blowing, don't get too upset if your petticoat is showing. Be like Irene Castle and bob your hair. Throw away your flannel underwear. Light a cigarette. Be a suffragette. Be part of the merry world. And order an old-fashioned girl. And if you're not as pretty as the doll, the folly, don't let it worry you a bit. You won't be too old-fashioned if you wake up to the magic of a makeup kit.
I am Lady Lipstick. I do well by Mademoiselle. But bear this thought in mind, a kiss isn't tellable if you use the indelible kind.
I'm Patricia Powder. I dispose of the shine on your nose. Who would try to deny my repute? I'm adored by bells, but not by their bones. Cause ooh, what I do to a blue serge suit.
Patricia, you're a wonder and you know your stuff. But I'm the one that's pushed you around and treated rough. I hate to cause dissension, but why don't you ever mention your little poor relation, Patsy Powder Puff?
I am Rosie Rouge. You won't be called a hussy just because you're properly painted. And remember, a girl that's quaint never gets acquainted.
Mascara, I'm mascara. I can do for you what I did for Theda Vera. For in my subtle way I emphasize that gleamy, dreamy, come and see me mischief in your eyes.
Conclusively, that powder and lipstick and rouge improvises youth and disguises truth. Powder and lipstick and rouge radiates the cold, rejuvenates the old. What if some freckles may vex you? Just spend some shekels and freckles will never perplex you. Beautiful faces come out of vanity cases with powder and lipstick and rouge.
Thank you. Johnny begs you. Just spend some shekels and freckles will never perplex you. Beautiful faces come out of vanity care.